I did like errands and shit in the morning, and then I would come back and watch.
Watch Star Ladder.
Go to sleep usually before.
Errands,
yes.
You have errands?
I mean, in order to commit myself to Dota firmly, then sometimes I do have to take care of real life stuff, you know.
That's what girlfriends are for.
I'll literally know.
Okay. They're there to support each other in real life. You do stuff for her, like buy stuff for her sometimes, and they make your life easier. It's a give-give relationship.
What's up,
Monib?
What's up, bruh?
What's up,
Monib? Are we randomers?
I'm a randomer.
I randomed a pretty dank random, so...
Thunderous applause!
Dagger attack.
Oh, wow.
Alright, this seems like a really sick draft so far.
I don't know, they first pick Invoker.
Alright, random be a good hero, Ben.
Telling me these guys are omni pickers.
I don't want troll.
Angelus.
You don't want troll? What?
No, I don't know. I'm troll. I like troll sometimes.
You don't like troll?
He's okay sometimes. You gotta be in the mood for troll, dude. You gotta be in the mood to run at people. Right now, I just wanna, you know, take it easy for a game and then run at people. Mm-hmm. Actually, it depends on what hero I am. If I random Viper, I will not be very happy.
I suppose they are like omni pickers.
These guys.
I wouldn't be surprised if you pick like Drow, Dazzle, and like...
No one plays Drow anymore, dude.
With Invoker, it's possible.
Yeah, you can then just get run at by PA and Troll. GA is not gonna save you from that for so
that's
long.
That's a very good point. I mean, they're tryhards, that's what might be like...
They are tryhards.
They're gonna practice for their Kiev qualifiers, their cheese best of one Drow strat.
Oh man, I oh my god, I lost.
You are too slow. That means you have to pick.
I'm picking MP, dude. MP's my jam.
Alright, dude.
Do I want MP?
Is Troll just soloing top then? Because we need an offlaner.
Okay. I saw Crit go Echo Shadowblade in a 7500 average game on Elder Titan. I would like to try this build. Yeah, he crushed. They won in like 30 minutes.
Dude, you're gonna play Elder Titan?
Let's do it.
Damn, Ben.
Nice.
That's my hero.
I know. Do you want me to play Troll then?
I don't care. If you don't want to play Troll, that's fine.
I do not want to play Troll here. I'm not in Troll mood.
How does that Echo even work? It looks like he has no good talents to like...
I don't know, man. I don't know. I just saw it and I was like, what? And then he crushed. And that's it.
I believe that Elder Titan is a hero that you can go wherever the fuck you want if you actually get gold.
That's true. He does not have a GPM talent.
No. He has good right-click talents, though. So...
What items do I go, Cap?
I mean, I honestly, like, I literally think Elder Titan is like a hero that you can go whatever items you want. So if you
no, what item do I go to start for starting items?
Oh,
is it Iron Talon?
I don't know what's their lane.
Ursa.
Ursa safe lane.
Sounds pretty terrible. I should just get stout boots. Right. Easy.
This is what you do with Elder Titan. You send your spirit, you leave your spirit where you're at, you go invis with your Shadow Blade, then you double click Echo Saber and send the thing back and stomp immediately, and then you'll get the damage and then you can double Echo, you can Echo Saber.
You lost me at Echo Saber.
Yeah, you lost me at Echo Saber too.
you know what?
You're going to have to make things easier for us to understand dance.
Are you saying you get two procs of Echo Saver?
Yeah. So what you do is you send your spirit out before, and then you go invis, and you go right next to him. You hit him, you double hit him, and then you send your spirit back, and while you're stomping, and then you're, or whatever, you know? Fuck it.
Oh, okay, I got you. Okay,
and then you get the damage again, and then you
can... Yeah, I got you. Ben, he's saying... Yeah. Your spirit, so you get all the hits on them, but you don't send it back yet.
And then what?
You echo stomp your hit, and then they're slowed. And then that time you can echo stomp them while they're slowed. And then by the time they wake up from their sleep, you have another echo saver hit. And this time you have the astral spirit damage, so you do even more.
Okay.
Yeah. That's exactly what it is.
That sounds reasonable.
Glad we need follows.
I got you, man. I got you. I did like second year calculus. I can do this shit.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Now let's see if this actually works out in real life, because it probably won't.
And here we go. I think you're dead. Oh, you're good. Never mind.
I gave you a view.
Thank you, sir.
I did not give him a meal. Oh, I did. I thought you were right. Right. You were right.
Thunderous applause.
Oh god. Sup, K-Zior? I actually do not know how to play the Zero. For a couple reasons. Because I have one of my hotkeys wrong. Group 2 needs to be 2 for Elder Titan instead of use all other units. This Ursa has no idea what he's doing.
Thank you.
some reason, I thought that was a guy there. Does Uv break, whatchamacallit? Stomp?
Maybe.
Good question.
I would assume yes.
I'm getting the siege wagon, I don't give a fuck.
Answer is yes.
Nice. Now we know.
Good detective work then.
Is cap spike staticky for anybody else?
A little bit. Guys is running at us, and we have two people.
Interesting. Let me take the rune bot if it's there. LC just hits
a bit of bingo.
Taking the tower, I guess. Soldiers, fortune. My
friend reward left at the other side of mid tower. Okay. Okay.
This is sort of happening.
structures.
I don't even know how to get the kill on me.
Pretty fuck.
Oh my god, I do a lot of damage. What?
Coming.
I'm dead.
It's not time yet. Your top tower's getting all banged up.
I should have tried to make a bigger play there. I probably could have tried to TP out and they cancel it, bait out the Sun Strike, and I just right click them down. Mistakes were made.
I got level 2 Coupe de Grouse. I'm ready to kick some ass.
Come on, stomp him down. Nope. Power better player, I know how to make a kill out of that. What? That didn't hit? Let's kill this guy bottom.
I have a GD, I want to do lots of different things.
Troublesome scene to be sure.
I'm just trying to get my Echo Saber Kiona.
Fun times.
If you can run to me.
What are they doing?
You can sur-
no, I can't really run to you.
No, you're kind of dead.
Alright,
let's go, guys. I got an Invis rune. I'm ready to own.
You got me, I guess. How you
well, that's one character done.
Alright, just one shot him.
Oh shit. I lost.
Well.
At least we know that the invoker is dead. So what's that on?
Yeah, I was trying to bait her into dueling you, you know? You got close enough, and I was just gonna pop my R button.
Nice. Got four Echo Sabers out of that.
No.
The heck?
Is it working
better? I thought you were a little
It's not the worst thing I've done. Let's do this.
Agreed.
Do I really want eels? I don't think I want eels.
I'm gonna take that shit and then I'm gonna run at some holes.
You're the invisible assassin. What I want to see you do.
No, an halberd.
Pop out on someone's ass with Phantom Strike and then dagger someone else. See if they can get both crits. One shot two people.
I got you. Okay, that's one person. That Legion Commander's not dying to my one shot. I need to find a better partner. Where's Invoker when I need him?
Well, he's back there.
Patiently wait in the shadows.
The other fellas lost the mid tower. Now that was something.
I'm going in, by the way. I see someone. Why are they so spread apart?
You are a liar.
I actually didn't have time to blink. I'm sorry, sir. I think I'm dead.
I this weird problem with double clicking.
They're meaning to smash that bottom tower of yours.
Here's an Ursus. Here's an Ursus on you.
I have Phantom Assassined the Invoker.
Can you send me out? Send home, please.
Who do you want to send home?
I love that I have double lifesteal.
Tell him.
Gather for shrine here.
Seems like the optimal build for PA.
I don't know if that's happening. Spills like another band.
The penitent will survive.
Survive.
Let's go kill him. Oh, all sick.
Yeah, dueling's not a good idea with troll on the enemy team.
I don't know, she had a blade mill, I don't think she should've died. You just burst her way faster than I died.
Wow, that is so much damage. This is great.
Go, I'll tank.
Oh, perfect.
Legion Commander. Oh shit. Oh shit.
You got it, dude. I wasn't able to get my thing. Oh my god.
Miss. More misses.
No.
No, man.
No. Oh. What do I sell here? Good luck out there. I guess I sell my ghosts and my windmills. This is pretty brutal. But I gotta get my challenge done. Did you prepare for this? This fountain camping?
Nah, I just thought Harley would be good here with Omelet.
I thought you had the foresight to see this.
Two Stygians. You just get like an extra crit or something.
How many more do you need?
Four more. Okay, one more.
We got a runner!
Oh, we got a runner.
I need one more.
Sorry, I one-shot him.
Did you finish your challenge yet?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Yeah, I got my double decimals. So I need like one-shot somebody. I'm good.
Anyone else need a challenge? Okay.
Like we're gonna sit here forever for this show, upright down.
Tell him to salve and we'll end the misery. Actually, this shit's almost dead. Can you salve them?
Oh, that's a good question. Hold on.
I don't think you can, bud.
No.
That'd be pretty sick.
Use target on enemies.
Okay, GG. I got it with Quap.
It's a close game, guys. We pulled.
I got my challenge, dude. I'm happy.
Hard to walk away from that game.
Poor guys. Wow, it was solo queue? Oh, wait, it's unranked. They did not. It's okay, we'll match up versus Chinese 5-stack one day.
And then we'll get our adjuster desserts.